Hi all, I'm Charvi Khanna of class 10 of Manasthali School. My topic is, are we heading towards Atmanirbhar Bharat? Why I need to look on these big jargons? I am a student and I am a future of the country. To me, Atmanirbhar is a philosophy which needs to be imbibed in our daily life. I see Atmanirbhar as Atma equals to self and Nirbhar equals to dependent. Being a student, we have a huge responsibilities which starts from self-correcting via self-discipline and self-dedication. By doing this, we will not only become less Nirbhar and less dependent on our parents, but can also pass our cooperation to them by self-doing activities. This will not only make us more innovative, but creative too. Our old civilization was always been Atmanirbhar, as the barter system existed in India during a way long back during the Indus Valley civilization, which was one of the largest and oldest civilizations in the world. Atmanirbhar not only creates a beautiful harmony between different service providers, but also develops a strong ecosystem within the society. Atmanirbhar not means dependent, but interdependent. Atmanirbharta converted crisis into opportunities. We can see from the examples of PPE kits productions, 0 PCs to 150,000 PCs each day. Not only this, during the time of mass shortage, everyone came forward to overcome the situation, be it doctors, their families, lawyers, professors, including our first respected lady, Mrs. Savita Kovind. This reflects that we are heading towards to become Atmanirbhar Bharat. Better society builds better nation, and in my opinion, foundation of interdependency starts from self. I pledge to contribute my nation to become Atmanirbhar Bharat. Jai Hind.